This work looks uncannily like the work you made last week.
It's just been this kind of obsession and way of handling these thoughts about existence within the skin and pain. And
you're not pushing yourself hard enough. So what you describe as experimentation could also be seen as a limitation of means, vision, thought, and that concerns me.
Oh, sorry.
Are you crying because you don't feel well?
Or it's
you
mixed.
Yeah.
Apologize.